I'd love for you guys to describe each other's characters. So, Lennon, if you could do Jessica's, and then Jessica, you do Lennon.
Jessica plays a character named Emma, who is, we both grew up in a small town in Connecticut, and she basically couldn't get out of the small town life soon enough. She hijacked it to China, where she works.
As you do.
As a high-powered businesswoman. So she comes back from my baby shower and essentially realizes that she should be here with me, and that the life that she's been leading in China has been sort of empty.
What about all that stuff you said about how I can't handle it? I don't know if you can handle it. I honestly don't know if I can handle it, but I do know that you are the only one that I want with me, okay?
Maggie's character, she's lived in this hometown her whole life and she loves it there. She kind of did that thing that certain people do where life gets scary, so you just make everything small. So she married this guy who was real nice and like used to like bring her to like clam bakes. Her husband is cheating on her with a very muscular German woman online. So at any rate, she is kind of like starting over in a way she never thought she'd have to, because everything was really safe, and now suddenly she doesn't know what she's going to be doing.
So both our characters are sort of at a huge crossroads. We're both sort of starting over, and because we've known each other our whole lives, we can really call each other on the mistakes that we've made and kind of get back to the core of who we're supposed to be.
What are you doing? It's coming out of me like lava!
You may also know Jessica from that epic bridal salon scene in Bridesmaids.
Can we just talk about the scene, the bridal salon scene, of course, which you were in. What was it like filming that? Because that has got to be one of the greatest, like, female ensemble ridiculousness.
What's happening to you right now?
I'm going to tell you what it was like.
She just closed her eyes and was like,
it was
four days.
People puking on each other and themselves. And these girls committed so hard that it felt like it was really happening. And I have a terrible gag reflex. So I was like, guys, like to Melissa McCarthy, I'm like, I might throw up on you. And I'm sorry if it happens. But they were just, they just went for it.